Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Pam Station, and my name is Pam. I hope you all are doing good. Today I'm going to share with you my reviews on these Blue Heaven lip gloss or lip color. I would say lip gloss, you know, because I'm currently wearing a Blue Heaven lip color, and I will also swatch you. I have purchased these four shades. That is in Hazelnut, and this is in 211 Glamour. This is 224 Orange Passion, and I also took Nude Pink. That is of 235. These are affordable lipstick which is currently going on now. It's the actual price of this is 105 rupees, but now on Nykaa.com you will get it on 95 rupees, so it's super cheap. This lipstick, you can use it in different form. You can use it on your eyeshadow as well. You know, it's like a glossy finish. It gives a shining. Now, as per the product description on the Nykaa.com, it is mentioned that it is conditioning, moisturizing lips on your lips. So that is true. It does moisturizes my lips, and it gives a rich and, you know, glossy finish. It is creamy, but I would also tell you it blots on the end, as I used it yesterday as well. The whole day I could see it blots on the corners of the lips, so you need to use it only inside so that it doesn't come out. And it provides long lasting, it is mentioned, it provides long lasting intense color without touch up. Yes, it is long lasting, and if you are not eating or drinking anything, then it is long lasting. Otherwise, it you know, sticks on the glass. So it definitely sticks on the, you know, if you drink water or juice, anything, it will, your lip color will transfer on that glass. So you need to you know, be careful on this. And it is high gloss and long stay with sunscreen, high coverage is there, and it has very nice, you know, mild smell. The smell of this is nice. Yes, it's nice. Okay, very, not very strong, doesn't smell very bad. It is okay. And the wand of this, it's like this. And the offer is valid till 22nd of March. So I will be sharing the link of all these four products in my description box. You can definitely go ahead and buy. I think even the you know, the lip balms or you know, the lip gel which you get, those are also more than 125. So in 95 rupees you're getting super you know, it's long lasting and with color, you know, the colored one, lip gloss. So this is, you know, it is worth buying. So I would, you know, highly recommend, if you are in college or even though you're going to work office, you can definitely use these kind of lip gloss, and it looks classy.
also see the it, these it is shining. You can see there is shiny particles inside these, so which you can also use like this shade as a blush.
So this is my review. I hope you like these swatches, and if you, which shade do you like, do let me know. And currently what I'm wearing is Glamour One. This is the shade which I'm wearing. So do let me know which shade you liked it, and you can definitely buy these shades in my description box. The link is there, and don't forget to hit like and also share it to all your friends and family. Stay blessed, stay happy. Bye bye.
If you like this video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and share it to all your friends and family. Stay blessed, stay happy. Bye bye.